So when you're washing hands and while soaping, you can turn off the water temporarily and then soak your hands and then turn it on. You don't have to turn the handles on and off while soaping. And after you are finished washing, you just turn the water off.
That's perfect.
Yeah.